technological disruption we see in the industry, the way clients consume services, that is also changing. And if we see the shift which is taking place, it is something which is not stopping. And this is like happening every other day, you see something new. Another piece what we witness is the way clients look at the deliverables, look at the services, that is also taking a shift. People want to consume, let's say, more and more services from the cloud. People want to have the mobility in place. People want to, in our business, security is also very important. People want to ensure that the security is not compromised while we lay down that framework. There will be areas which will be identified, which will get automated. There are products which will get developed as part of the services. There will be a compliance thing which will remain high on the agenda. There will be the analytics piece which will not go. And if we look at the mobility aspect, that will also continue. And whatever we are stitching as part of our strategy, we are stitching everything around these key areas, and that is something which are very, very important for our survival in the industry and also the sustainability of our business. At times you can align yourself with the speed of change, or you can say the speed of transformation, but how do you get your workforce to adapt with those changes? The adaptability is another concern, where maybe you are ready to roll out those solutions very fast, but how you increase the acceptability in the user community. The users are far mature, the market is very, very big, where they can get the tools they want to use, where they feel they have better experience before you actually go to them for the solution. They find their own solution, they'll come to you that I want to use this solution, and you need to make it work. That is going to be a biggest concern, because this market is open. People can do or people can select whatever they want to select. They can do whatever they want to do. We need to mold ourselves to support some of those initiatives where we can deal with those challenges. We can help business grow. We can help business sustain. We can help automate more. We need to create that complete ecosystem without looking at just specific pieces of the technology. This more holistic view, that how do you support business?